What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Pockets bringing y'all another video. That little baby, my dog. Now I was looking for a different song. I ain't reacted to no videos yet, man. So this will be the first video that I actually react to. I usually react to freestyles and stuff like that at nature. You know, I ain't gonna bore y'all with all the details. I said it one time before, and I done said it a million times. So this is my first official video. It's that little baby, my dog. After I seen it, I wanted to see Lil Wayne's. I don't know if y'all do this too, but every time I hear a song that Lil Wayne did on like his dedications and whatnot, the beat, you know, and I actually hear the song, it makes me want to go back and then listen to Lil Wayne's. You know what I'm saying? So I was looking for it. He ain't have no video, and I ain't want to sit here and react to something without a video. And that's just me, you know. But until then, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy Pockets. And y'all see, they got the Menace to Society jumping off. I'm definitely about to go watch that now that I done seen this, man. Look at my man Kane, boy. Shout out to Kane. Shout out to Lil Baby, man. And shout out to all the fathers that take care of their home. They own. I wanted to say own and home. They home. You know what I'm saying? So it's Father's Day, man. I'm dropping y'all some hot stuff on Father's Day, man. So respect to y'all. Appreciate y'all. Let's get it. Dope, man.
What you want, nigga?
I'll give you like 400.
I give 400, man.
Oh, hold on, you can't cover up the, oh man, we can't cover up the badge, what is I'm doing, hold on, y'all see the badge, you can't cover up the badge, man, hey, shut up, Quay,
baby,
dude, I see him, little baby, neighborhood, whoever don't like it can strike it, that my dog, for sure, that my dog, we pulling up in a row, me and my dog. To give him my dog back, I give him all these hoes. To give him my dog back. Hey, Rallo!
She said she better pull up. As soon as I get there, I'm gonna be on the floor. Yes, I'm on my way.
Hey,
I'm coming home and get you home. I'm on my way. I'm going fast. I'm coming home and get you home. $100,000 on my neck. No, the $50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me, real rich. Niggas having pressure by the bill.
Hey! Hey!
Check this out.
Hey, that was dope. That was dope. Hey, that my dog.
That my dog. Me and my dog. Me and my dog. Me and my dog. Me and my dog. Me and
my dog.
Me and my dog. She said she better pull up. As soon as I get there, I'ma be on the floor. Yes.
Hey, yay, yay, yay. I'm coming home. Rallo. Bam. Go.
I'm coming home. I'm gonna bust down, roll this for the click. Got these bitches dancing on
the floor. Man, they keep talking about watches. Hold on, man.
I'ma give them mind and deal. I'ma try to kill them for the
day. Black out the fossil, baby.
I ain't gotta sign no deal. Made a half a deal last year. I just came home from the camp. 20 days, hold 100 damn. Got a nigga feeling like a man. All these bitches knowing who I am. Hit the ground, running, I ain't can. Put 100 bricks in the van. Give 1,000 pounds to my man. Throw the money fast as I can.
Down
to the streets, no advance. Bitches trying to rip me out my pants. Cause they heard a young getting bands. They don't know that I ain't going for nothing. Only get a bitch a couple hundred. Big dog, nigga, you a runner. Run off on the club, change my number. Drop top coupes for the summer.
That my dog, for sure. That my dog. Yeah, up in a row, me and my dog. To get my dog back, I give up all these hoes. Get my dog back, I give up all these hoes.
Then she keep on calling. She said she better pull up. As soon as I get there, I'ma be on the floor. Yes, I'm on my way. I'm going fast. I'm coming home and get you home. I'm on my way. I'm going fast. I'm coming home
and get you home. Hey, I mess with Lil Baby the long way, baby. Yeah. Lil Baby, man. My man Lil Baby, you feel me? Hey, I'm about to keep dropping these mugs then, man. Forget it, boy. This, man, this got me a little bit emotional, man. I'm 30, man. I done hit another Father's Day. This is crazy, bro. Living where I was living at, I ain't think I was going to hit 20. Swear to God. 18. Ain't think about none of that. That's why I was so horrible in high school and grade school and every other school. Because I didn't know. Now that I'm here, man, God got a new plan for me, man. And he obviously got a plan for y'all if y'all watching this. So God bless y'all. Happy Father's Day. Again, you can't say it enough, man. Represent for all the fathers, man. I appreciate y'all. And everybody who been rocking with me, all the new subscribers, all the people that comment, like, share, all of that, man. I appreciate everything y'all do, man. We moving forward, we rocking. So without saying anything else, you know what I'm saying, getting all emotional on y'all, it's your boy Pockets.